Apakah maksud kelahiran dan kewujudan Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam bagi diri anda?
Oh my god, that's huge bro. Because Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is my idol, of course, right? He always, you know, it's big for me because every day we mention few times, right? Nabi Muhammad Allah. We try to follow as much as we can the sunnah as well. There's no word because I've been following the teaching of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, bro. So where am I without our Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam? All the peacefulness that I have, right? All the way I live right now, I try to get closer to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In Quran itself, right? To give a definite answer to it, I do not have it because it's too huge for me to answer. It's more than I have.
Andai kata Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam berada di hadapan anda.
You, how will you feel? I will cry, bro. First thing I will cry, I will hug Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Of course, that will be the biggest reward in my life.
Masya-Allah.
But definitely for sure I try to come closer and hug him. Hug Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And kiss him and thankful to him. Oh my God, yes. He sent a message to us. Yes. And the message goes to my heart and I've been following and tried my best to. So imagine Nabi Muhammad in front of me. Sorry brother, I can't imagine. This, I will cry. I will definitely cry.
I'd love to see you cry.
Yeah, even now, you ask me to imagine it, I can cry. MashaAllah bro. MashaAllah. Nabi Muhammad, MashaAllah. Okay. Doa for him. Make doa for him. Even though Nabi Muhammad SAW put doa for him. I don't know his need or not, but of course he don't need me. Terus, but I'll do for him and for myself to come closer to him, you see. And of course, I'll try to find an effort, my best effort to come closer to him, and then to become the followers, taat. Masya Allah, bro. I can. It's a guaranteed jannah, bro. Sugar, bro.
Tabarakallah.
Sugar, bro. Masya Allah, bro. I can cry, bro. There's something beyond, bro.